A victimless crime is a term used to refer to actions that have been made illegal, but which do not directly violate or threaten the rights of any other individual. It often involves consensual acts, or solitary acts in which no other person is involved. Such acts would not lead to any person calling for help from the police. For example, in the United Kingdom, current victimless crimes include gambling and recreational drug use. Some also include prostitution. However, this is controversial. Edwin, Schur and Hugo Bedau state in their book Victimless Crimes, Two Sides of a Controversy, that some of these laws produce secondary crime, and all create new criminals, many of whom are otherwise law-abiding citizens and people in authority. For example, in politics, a lobbyist or an activist might use this phrase with the implication that the law in question should be abolished. Victimless crimes are, in the harm principle of John Stuart Mill, victimless from a position that considers the individual as a sole sovereign, to the exclusion of more abstract bodies such as a community or a state against which criminal offenses may be directed.